Welcome to this walkthrough of the Customizable Electrical Components Library in ARES Electrical. In this video, we'll explore how our library system evolved, and how the new symbols and catalog parts palettes give you unmatched flexibility for creating schematics. ARES Electrical is a powerful CAD tool built specifically for electrical design, combining intelligent automation with the familiarity of DWG-based workflows. In earlier versions, every component had to be fully defined before it could be used in a schematic. This meant more preparation time, less flexibility, and more manual work. Users had to commit to specific parts early in the process, which could cause delays when requirements changed. In version 2026, we've reimagined the component library to make it more dynamic, modular, and customizable than ever before. To define a component using the original method in ARES Electrical, the user starts by choosing the type of component and assigning a unique name. This name will make it easier to find the component later in the library list. Once that's done, the next step is to define the graphical representations for the component. You can import existing DWG blocks, copy from the library, or create and edit the block directly in the creation wizard. After the graphical setup, it's time to define all properties and metadata associated with the component. These attributes control how the component behaves in the schematic and how it appears in the automatically generated bill of materials. Finally, if applicable, you can define accessories and contact elements that belong to the component being created. The new version introduces a modular and customizable approach to component libraries. At its core are two new tools, the Symbols Palette and the Catalog Parts Palette. These features let designers begin with simple, generic symbols and define component details later, offering true design freedom. Using the new Symbols Palette, designers can now insert generic electrical symbols without assigning specific parts. This allows for faster schematic creation, even when part numbers or manufacturers haven't been defined yet. It's perfect for early-stage design, prototyping, or when part selection depends on client input. The project can move forward without waiting for every piece of information. At any point, these symbols can be updated or replaced without interrupting your workflow. Once the schematic is ready, generic symbols can be converted into fully defined components using the Catalog Parts Palette. Users simply assign the desired reference, and the system updates the symbol accordingly. Parts can also be replaced or updated at any time, giving complete flexibility throughout the design lifecycle. This ensures that your bill of materials is always accurate, even when changes happen late in the process. Users can fully customize the library by creating or editing symbols and parts as needed. Legacy DWG files can be reused to build new items, or you can create components from scratch directly inside ARES Electrical. This lets teams adapt the library to their standards, project types, or regional specifications. Everything is stored and managed within the same environment, no need for external tools or manual conversions. This new approach significantly reduces project time and increases adaptability. The best part is that all the steps involved in creating symbols or catalog part references were derived from the original component library concept, which we highlighted earlier in this video. Designers can respond quickly to changes, work more independently, and reuse schematic content across projects. It's a smarter, more flexible way to work, without sacrificing precision or control. With ARES Electrical, your electrical schematics are now faster to build, easier to manage, and fully customizable from start to finish. Experience the freedom of our new library palettes today. Try the new version of ARES Electrical and transform the way you design.